What's up, YouTube? I'm doing some Enter the Gungeon. I am currently in the third chamber, second chamber? Second chamber, because I just killed the big squid baby. And we're gonna dive down the thing to the third chamber, where more squid babies might await us. Squid baby. I always love the little, like, guy running in the Gungeon. I was just telling one of my closest friends personally during loading that I want to go 3D print some of the little bullet guys. Oh, I forgot I have to play the game. This is going to be difficult. Picture, I take picture. Oh, the active reload with a camera? That's heck yeah. Camera, this thing was saving my bacon most of the time. Don't want the plunger, don't want the side arm, don't crossbow. I think I'm gonna go with picture. Beautiful. Hiya. Actually, I'm gonna go down here. I love this. Oh yeah. I didn't even mean to do that. I accidentally pressed the roll button and it worked for me. And that time I didn't press the roll button. I didn't accidentally press the other roll button. And I took a damage. So the button on the right of the control is quick roll. Cool. I'm using the Binbot controllers because they work really well. Oh, I gotta walk away for now. I only have 3 hearts, otherwise I would get a minion. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh nice, that's all I have to do now, okay. Boop. That thing was really good, right? I think it just makes ammo. Shit. I need it. Ammo chance on kills. Yeah, I need it. At least we've been able to drill chest open. with our trusty drill, so that's nice. But now we need to see if we can actually get anything. I shouldn't have, like, just tried to spam dodge. And yet, there's a reason why it's not always the best option. Oops. Things. Oh man. I'm just gonna use a key. Armor every floor. Oh, thank you. Oh man. Scary, that was a curse to me. And yes, it wouldn't have gone through their armor, but oh. Oh, fuck me. There's one of the little bitches that got me, too. Oh, wait, do I get a mega hand? Get equipped with an F? What? Oh, bitch. That's sick. I know what I need. Gundrum Restraint or Monster Blood. Monster Blood armed. Oh man, I can't steal anything, unfortunately. It's also fortunate because that poor gentleman. Who would steal from him? Oh, is it the. Oh, it's not the. Oh. Try again. We're gonna quick restart. Oh yeah, the best part about this update, you can pet the dog. Look at Junior. That's the best part. They're really giving me back on level one. Heck yeah. Man, these Binbox are like the best controller. They're like the best controller and the best Joy-Cons. And you can charge them with the USB-Cs that are on them or on the Joy-Con rails, which a lot of third-party controllers don't do. And they're super cheap on Amazon. Oh, that's just a floating candle table. That's me. I thought that was like some sort of reasonable enemy. But yeah, I'm not sponsored by them or anything. The only thing I'm sponsored by is W Energy, which they are really good. But like Binbox, these controllers, highly recommend. Highly, highly recommend. Best third-party controllers for the Nintendo Switch. They spelled no. That's funny. I've had a lot of people be like, why don't you use the regular Joy-Cons or the regular Pro Controller? Because I don't want to pay $70 or $80 for a controller for my console that I have to keep replacing because the official Nintendo ones are going out. Alright, that's just me. Also, I noticed some of the third-party controllers would get drift even quicker than the Joy-Cons sometimes. Which, really weird. I just wonder why stick drift is like such a problem. Like, they had it solved before, I felt like. Like, didn't the Nintendo Switch joystick get like saggy, but at the same time, it would never drift? Not Nintendo Switch, the Nintendo 64. I don't know. I feel like, why do we have drift now? Like, now was a massive problem. Weirdly enough, it was bad on the GameCube, too. But the GameCube controller didn't drift for a while. Oh, it's back down there or through here. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, shit. I'm gonna beat up on level 1. I'm gonna have to ace this boss. Oh man, I'm gonna have to start getting some health drops. I like that gun. The snowballer is one of my favorites. Oh man, this room is awesome. I drank so much soda before I played this, and I'm so caffeinated right now. Is blue or green chest better? I wish my homie would answer my Facebook message so he would tell me, because he was the best at the Gungeon. He knew like all the tricks. But unfortunately, I cannot play it with him right now because he is at work. And or home with his bike, one of the two. Oh man. Didn't beat up on level 1, I'm scrubbing out. Wait, I have a crossbow. Doing for this level. I have a crossbow. Now why would I not use said crossbow? What? That hit it. Oh, it's been a rough level 1. Holy crap. Why is this good to me now? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like the helix at all. Gunite armor, armor every floor. Oh yes. Oh yes. We needed this. Alright, let's go in there and beat this boss. With the helix, because we don't have anything better, unfortunately. That means we don't put the freaking mask around. Oh. I cannot lose on the first floor, on the first freaking floor. That run was just hellish. What the fuck? Oh boy. Third time's the charm. Maybe we get a good one. Best feature ever in the update is the table slide. Wow, that one really was only two shots. I actually think I prefer this to the crossbow for enemies that take like multi hits. Frames will take one, like a roomful of one shot. Or just if the crossbow is quicker to get fat or something, maybe. But most of the time, like I actually think I should be using on and off here, like throwing grenades. There we go. That also helps. Ooh, a chest. Scouter, quality assured. What? What? What on earth? Was that his power level? That's really cool. Now mini bosses won't be as frightening either. Man, we're really not getting any ammo drops. See that till the last second. And the fact that I dodged it was nice. Oh shit, yeah. ammo. Ammo that I just shot into a wall and into a book. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't need that. Now where's the vampire when you actually want it? That was kind of rough. All the surprise I do not take damage. Oh boy. They're doing a nice job of ripping through the rooms. We don't have a key. Oh man, that's not good. I hope you have keys. Key? Is this a moonscraper? Wow. But wow. Oh, what is this? Cat bullet king throne? A cat throne? A cat throne. Switch miniatures bullets on dodge rolls. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the coolest Gungeon item. I'm at a loss. That's neat. Give it a 5-star review on Yelp. Oh, these assholes. Boop. 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 Damage, but I took 2 damage, but I got some cool shit, so we'll take it. Nice. Not the best, not the worst. Unfortunately. Nothing we can even use. But that's okay. I need to tell my partner about the Cat Bullet King Mini Throne on Gungeon. Oh my god. Like pushing. Alright, the next level. Well, at least they added a 1. Thank you. Oh, that's neat. Explosion killed it. Nice. Pushing. I got the brick breaker, and I got the sidearm, and I got the crossbow. Okay. Yes. You can have my crossbow. Do I float? Oh, I think I float. Oh, I float. We don't float down here. Battle standard. I know that's really good. It's a blue chest. We don't want to use it yet because we want to see if we can get, like, the best Gungeon chest. Shaping up to a potentially broken run here. Oh, you dig one up too, puppy? Good job. Pet, 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 pet. That's neat. Burritos. Enchiladitos. We did a blue chest last time. We're gonna do a blue chest again. What? Heels. Substantial healing. Okay. I think substantial healing probably pretty good in a game that you take damage in. Oh. Is that everything? Yeah, I guess it's boss time. We might need our significant healing now. Oh, it's the Gorgon. We're not super concerned with Mrs. Gun. pretty hard with the block gun, I'm not gonna lie. The turtle shooter is not the best. Is busted. So busted. Boop. Now, if only it meowed. If Devolver is at PAX and they're doing the meet and greet again, I need to beg them for that. I like when this gun works. It's really nice, since this is such an enclosed spot. Space, I say. Man, if I can float over crevices and crap. Oh, I lost my little gun. One stone. If I can float over all this crap. Why can't I float over poison? Maybe the fumes. It's the fumes. Can't be in healing those fumes. I remember being a kid and someone telling me that sometimes people sniff gas for fun and I'm just being like, what? Because it stunk so bad. So it's like, why would any adult want to do that? And it is still terrible. And we definitely do not advocate on this channel. But apparently, some people enjoy it. Apologize to any gas sniffers that might have played it out there. It just dies if the dynamite goes off. Brown chaps, really. Okay. Oh, we'll keep forging on, or maybe we'll get a good chaps. Open it. Oh, you piece of shit. I absolutely will feed you to the muncher. Oh, I love fat bullets. The muncher can absolutely have the Casey. Oh boy. The Casey is like the... Like why? I get it has like a loyal following, but why? Why would you want something that's not ranged in a game where everything is ranged? Oh great, another benefit of the KC. All these cursed enemies, I love it. I'm okay with that too. Huh, nice. Now we're going places. I should see if I get a mouse in here during this play. Just be like, I'm going to feed Casey to the muncher unless you look at this. I'm feeding Casey to the muncher unless you look at this cat thrown on Gungeon. I bet you that we'll get him in here. This is not a curse line. It quickly become a curse line now. No one wants to do like the curse. Oop. That's gonna be loud and need to be edited out. No one's gonna do like a cursed dragon run. Oh, are you? I'm so sad. I'm so sad. I just had to do that. This is awful. I'll take on my rage. Junk. Next time, use a key. Got into the boss with one blank and some heals, I guess. That's nice. Now, what boss will it be? Oh, it's the tank. heals, serious heals. Switch the ammo condo and the tank, but make the tank have less health and the ammo condo have more health, and then be more annoying bosses. I do like the hex gun. Oh, I can't get my fat bullets. Oh, another. You gotta go. The muncher doesn't want that gun. Are you kidding me? I can't get rid of Casey by just feeding it. Ugh, that's awful. I guess it's now Casey Ron. Yeah, here's the map of the floor. Oh, flare gun. Pretty worthless. I could actually give it the flare gun and the brick breaker. Because later on, the brick breaker is just really not going to cut it. I can't mess with the flare gun. This actually might be worse. Damn, I'm just getting crap on some of my drops. We're going into the fourth one. Oh. I just can't believe we got to the fourth floor. So early in the run. believe I did that. Pop that bird. Bird. Hex. Whatever interior decorator motherfucker did that, like. Oh yes, I just want this screamy hellscape head. That's the one. Like, oh. I think I'll walk away. Oh, this is nice. No fall damage? Well, that's not gonna happen anyway. Oh, it's the coin. Sucks. I'm pretty much out of ammo, so sidearm. That was a heart. I guess it was cursed. Oh shit. The hearse slime ends the run. Oh boy. Do you know, that was fun though. That was actually like really great. If you guys want to see me do more Gungeon on YouTube, leave a comment down below and I'll probably post more of the live streams on there. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.